Morning, everyone. This morning we need to move this paddock up here. We need to be cautious of the crate and myrtle. We don't want nothing climbing the crate and myrtle and eating up our birds. We did get some new pullets yesterday, which is awesome. We got 12 barred rocks and 3 olive acres. I clipped their wings last night, banded them, and put them in the Chickshaw. I'm a little worried that they're too young to be introduced to the flock, but at the same time, I think the youngest one is, I don't know, 9 weeks, 10 weeks old, so I'm sure they'll be okay.
Looks like we got some rain last night. Been getting a lot of rain lately.
Need to go get the shovel out of our high tunnel. Broke a shovel last time. This time we're gonna have to bust out an expensive shovel. It's not gonna break. Kale used to help out so much with the chores. She would do all the birds while I could tend to the garden. Couldn't ask for a better helper. But now school has started and I'm by myself. Good morning, Gracie. Good morning, Hazel. How are you? Here comes the olive acre. Oh, are you serious? The pecking order hasn't been too bad. It's almost similar to when we introduced the Rhode Island Reds to this flock. They're just not letting them really eat much. We got 3 barred rock right here. See, watch. Let them eat. Be nice. All right, it's time to go feed the other birds. Hopefully this flock gets along today and we don't have to move the new pullets to the A-frame for 2 to 3 weeks and then reintroduce them. Hopefully we don't have to do that. Found these 5 little guys here on the other side of the netting. That's not good. They went right through the netting. The shock didn't faze them one bit. So I think what we're going to do today is we're going to take the small ones and put them in our A-frame for maybe 2 weeks and then reintroduce them. We have some larger pullets that we got yesterday. I don't think they can fit through the netting. So what we'll do is we'll bring the A-frame and we'll run it over here close to the fence so that way they can get acquainted with the old flock. Nope, you stay on that side. The smaller pullets are in the A-frame. They're on higher ground. The ground down there is just a little too low. They're calling for thunderstorms. Now I have to get a bucket of feed for them, set up a waterer, and they should be good. Still got 1 barred rock right here that wants to be with them. I don't think she can fit through the netting. And then we have 2 over there that definitely won't fit through the netting. I have to keep an eye on her today, and we might have to put her in the A-frame. Definitely wasn't expecting that to happen this morning. We're way behind.
Alright, come on, let's move.
Good morning.
Ha ha!
do some water cooler talk. Any drama going on in the tick shower? Gracie, what are you doing? You lazy cat.
Well, good morning. Y'all growing any? Get this water on your manure. Your lady's hungry.
Supposed to get a lot of heavy rain. I have to grab this tarp here, take it over to the A-frame, and protect them from the heavy rain, because we don't want what happened last time when we had, I want to say, 3 speckled Sussex die due to heavy rain because they stacked on top of each other. Instead of going up to roost, they decided to huddle up in a corner, and we lost 3 good speckled Sussex hens. And that's not good. Got this big old frog here. Ribbit, ribbit. Are you serious? Why'd you fly over? She's back in. I don't know what made her fly out. That's a first for us, but you never know what's gonna happen on the farm. You gotta be prepared for anything. Luckily, I was at the right place at the right time. But what do y'all think about these crepe myrtles? Yes, they draw in a lot of pollinators, but at the same time, I would rather cut them down and plant fruit trees. Comment below, let me know what you would do if you were in my shoes. Let's go check on the ducks real quick. I heard a little rumble of thunder. Look at the markings on them. Beautiful ducklings. The rain's starting to pick up. I really appreciate all of you tuning in. If you're new to the channel, thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. I hope all of y'all have a great day. Until next time.